wonder who those folks are that are gathering inside the temple and what goes on. And I hadn't been in the temple. Sadly, it took this event for me to find out who those people were and how wonderful those people were and how they would reject anger and hatred toward the people who carried out this act. And it was such a wonderful thing to see the dignity that is within us all if we wish to have that.